For the sake of hats and hats, I decided to wear a few hats because I can. So we have my favorite, SpongeBob, and an Adidas hat. So, my favorite ice cream has a new flavor. It's a limited batch, so I guess it's pretty new. And it's from an in tribute to one of the infamous cowboys on film. But it's the quote isn't cowboy. It's go ahead, take my day. So that is what it is. See, limited edition. Blah, blah, blah. See, that's the front. Okay. So now what it has in it: vanilla cake batter ice cream with vanilla cake pieces, buttercream frosting, and raspberry swirls. Sounds pretty good, right? So, I'm not a big vanilla cake guy, but I'm a big cake guy. So, maybe it'll be good. So, I'm gonna take off the lid. Ooh, smells good. So look at that. As you can see, you got the red kind of right there. And then, I don't know, I guess it's a frosting. So, I want to see how this tastes. What did Ben and Jerry write about this? We hope this flavor cakes your day and raspberry swirls it and buttercream frosts it like there's no tomorrow. And because this limited batch won't last forever, we hope it cakes your day sooner rather than later. So, first scoop, let's see. Okay. Ooh, there it is. Look at that. Look at that. Somebody died. No, but you can see that beautiful swirling right there. Okay, so probably gonna have to try two because I don't think I'm gonna get any raspberry part. So, this is what it looks like. Quite a diversity in colors and hues. Kind of like a kind of reminds me of like a wedding cake a bit. So now try with the raspberry frosting right there. See, look at that. You know, I'm actually surprised. It's actually very tasty. When I got this, I was kind of skeptical. Like, maybe, what if I don't like it? What if I don't like it? And then I end up wasting my money. But this is very good. So now I have an extra Ben & Jerry's for when I'm out of this. But I'm probably not going to even eat this all in one day. Well, maybe one day, because it's not that big. But, like, not, like, super fast, because, you know, sometimes I see me like, and then just like, and it's like a fucking pterodactyl on crack, just, So, it's actually quite good. So, that is, damn it. Take my day. I would think it's in tribute to Dirty Harry, but I don't know. Okay, all these hats.